I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember it. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burnt, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it. Our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
Careful! Now.
Left across the square. Hey, Danir, do you think the colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you, leave him alone.
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people.
Hang in there, Artyom. You're gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now.
Okay, the doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel! Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the Order is here to defend it! Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then we'll discuss your transfer to Polis. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time. They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Nah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Eh? Well, sadly, it's their job.
Well, job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
Huh? And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
Artyom,
just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else out there, they probably have their own troubles. So what would contacting them even accomplish? Besides, I remember we used to receive signals from the outside pretty frequently soon after the bombs fell. But not for a long time now. Doesn't that tell you anything? It's your life.
I left the order, and now nobody gets to decide for me. As for our job...
And why not? It's what's got the life.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scoop, brother.
Yeah. Artyom, how are you, friend? I see you're all right. This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha, how are you? You're
so nice, guys. Huh?
You just stop crowding him.
Brother.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, it's official.
Yeah, I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again. Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom. More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in the sick bay? All right, let's get moving. Father will kill me if he finds out I went off with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these rooms? A demon away. It was getting too comfortable here. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? Let's go and turn here. It's not stable enough. A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Careful. At least it held. Well, I say we're out of the woods. Whoa. Again. Or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Ooh, is this why the zone is off limits? If all the packs... They didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. It would save us a detour.
I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember it. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had. Okay.
We'll get you out. Whoa! It's Artyom!
Artyom?
Artyom! What the hell? He's hurt!
Come on, Artyom. Stay with us.
They're coming back. Attention, people.
Margo,
move!
It's nighttime at the station.
Don't worry. I told you.
I got it! Open up! Go!
Here come his buckets. Looks like Artyom's been on another one of his mad trips up top.
Hey, Duke, wait a minute.
Where to now?
Left, across the square!
Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave! People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession! But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the order is here to defend it! Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Archeon here just in time. They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
And why not? It's what's kept us alive.
You must come back to Polis.
And how long do you think that's going to last? How many kids are there?
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see
Pardon
you're all
me,
right.
Gentlemen, give
this
way.
Calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are you the nurses in hospital,
guys,
huh?
Could you just stop crowding him?
Brother.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. It's official.
Yeah. I knew it. So I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom. Nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in the sick bay? Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limits zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but the monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat. With a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa, hear that? Turn the light off and come here. Did you hear that? Again.
The pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, help me get up there. Shit! Come up now. I got you. Did you hear that? Something in our head. At least it was far away. Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch to radios! Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right? A train! A damn train on the surface!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God! These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes! They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Ugh!
Watchmen broke through. Workers are down called.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
If you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand? Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The Watchman? A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. We may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we've both fought for. Wait.
So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you?
What are you wrong with?
Yes, sir.
I'm here to help you.
Got me already.
Take him down. Can you do it quietly?
Under control.
By the way,
what's with that mumbling? Ah, you're mad. Yeah.
Wait. That pipe off.
Don't come on, me. Get to work.
Let's go. Wait. Wait a moment. Wait. Great. Now throw it.
Supplies air for the command center. It's not that large, actually. Good luck to you. Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to the hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above. Flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
And then they just walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then scooted. Oh, yeah. Agent Hank reporting. Something. Just keep shutting off. Is there any sense in sitting in the tower with no torchlight?
Again? Mr. Porto. Let's get the workers to fix it.
Flashlight on either, they could notice. Flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
And then they just walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then scooted.
Oh, yeah. Agent Hank reporting.
any sense in sitting in a tower with no searchlight?
Again? This just won't do. Let's get the workers to fix it.
Now? There's a fucking alert going on. Nobody but the guards are allowed to move.
Yeah? Well, do something about it then, or else you're up for chewing out.
I know. Well, go wherever you're going. Or patrol or something.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack!
Change of position, Artyom!
All unauthorized forces are
covering you! Artyom, the hangar is right there! Hold on, Artyom!
Agent Egg report! We got man!
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
There he is, people!
All unauthorized forces are to be fired upon the immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited.
Cover from above.
And then they just walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then swooped.
Oh, yeah. Agent Hank reporting.
Sitting in the tower with no searchlight?
Again? This just won't do. Let's get the workers to fix it.
Now? There's a fucking alert going on. Nobody but the guards are allowed to move.
Yeah? Well, do something about it then. So what's your up for chewing out?
I know. Well, go wherever you are going. Patrol or something. Standing.
Change of grave dental.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing positions.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice.
Artyom, the hangar is right there. Hold on, Artyom! It's on! Covering you!
And then they just walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then
shoot. Oh, yeah. Agent Hank reporting.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing positions.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system is
coming down. The hangar is right there. It's on!
Themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then scooted. Oh, yeah! Agent Hank reporting! Naturally, they're pretending to be civilians. Where the hell is he?
flashlight on either. They could notice. Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
And then they just walked in here all by themselves.
Hey, is it the contact?